Tucker Stevens now with the run, and there's a flag on the play. Finally brought down for literally no game.